In the village of Kilgore lived a maiden young and fair. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, she had long and golden hair. A countryman came riding right up to her father's gates, mounted on a milk-white stallion, he came at the stroke of eight. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the countryman. I have come to court your daughter, Mary of the golden hair. I have gold and I have silver, I have wealth beyond compare. I will buy her silks and satins and a gold ring for her hand. I will build for her a mansion, she'll have servants to command. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. I don't want your gold or silver, I don't want your house nor land. I am going with a soldier, I have promised him my hand. But her father spoke up sharply, you will do as you are told. You'll be married on next Sunday and you'll wear his ring of gold. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. In the village of Kilgore, there's a deep stream flowing by. Mary drowned herself at midnight, she drowned for her soldier boy. In the cottage there is music, you can hear her father say, step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, for today is your wedding day. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, step it out, Mary, if you can. Step it out, Mary, my fine daughter, show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man. Show your legs to the country man.